All right. I'm assuming the stream is back up. So coming right back to the action, we can see that 9GAG is currently at a disadvantage here with one of their players down. They are rushing quite hard, though. Dollar peeking around the B bunker here. Opting to go up the B ridge to help out his team. One player for WI... Two players for WI6 on the top B ridge. Reboot opting to run to the very far back. Hiding behind a rock. Could be a sound strategy. Zekka in a very weird position here, if you want to take a look at Zekka. I have no idea what he's doing, proning on this B-ridge right here. I've never seen this before. Actually, I take that back. I have, because Daddy took out... who was it? Crow? From that position, I believe? Either way, he has no health, so if he gets shot even once, he is gone.
CP.
Yeah.
Do you want someone to help you?
That would definitely be nice to have someone else to talk to here.
Okay, I think I'm going to call someone to be with you here. Axis win.
Alright. Because it is a bit awkward having only myself to talk to here. Alright. In the meantime, while we're having this conversation, WI6 has taken one more round away from 9GAG. Currently 2-4 in WI6's favor. Let's see if they can make something happen here, as they could get a comfortable lead here. Taking out one of 9GAG members, Kavu, over near the A side, I believe. Looking at 9GAG, they are actually hanging quite far back this time. Dollar peeking around the B ridge, seeing someone at low B. Has to be careful here, as someone at top B could help out his teammate and pick him off. And instead getting picked off from Reboot at low B, who he was dueling with. So now, 9GAG in a precarious situation here with only two men left. Taking out Daddy for WI6, so that does even it up slightly. Chill being sandwiched between two of the 9GAG members here. Running into the B bunker. Looking at 9GAG, we can see that Crow is currently moving up on the B side, with Fio moving up on the A side. A little bit split here, which may not be the best for them, as they are only two members here. Fio looks to have a completely clear path to A, though. I don't think there's anyone watching A at the moment. Might not be that smart of an idea of him to immediately run to the A-bomb, though. Is being sneaky and running around to the A-boxes. Actually taking out Rezzy as he's proning and looking at B. He's perfectly safe to plant here. Almost being picked off by one of the WI6's members at B. Attempting to stay safe behind the flat cannon, but the flat cannon is rather skinny. I don't know how much cover it can provide him. Two v one, Fio completely pinned behind the cannon here and taken out by Chio, giving WI6 the opportunity to defuse the bomb and take one more round. They're really pushing a lead here on the defensive side. I gotta say, they could come out of Hurtgen pretty...
This win.
Pretty good. This is the map actually picked by WI6, though, so it does make sense that they are getting more points here. As far as I know, they have practiced this quite a bit. I did play a fun war with them earlier today, or not earlier today, it was actually yesterday, and we did Hurtgen OMP, so WI6 getting prepared for this match, as I assume 9GAG will be for their map. Curious to see what their map is. I've heard it is favored to be possibly Dawn OMP. They do like Dawnville, so could very well be. match on Donville will be quite interesting. WY6 almost losing all their B defense here. Reboo the only one on top of the ridge. Trying to take two angles here, which may not be the smart idea in the long run, as he is getting rushed on the lower side. Not sure by who here. Oh, Kavo and Aus are both rushing up to the B ridge. 9GAG is the numbers advantage here. Aus getting a bit cocky and pushing up quite hard onto B ridge. WI6 hanging back a bit more. Reboo being sandwiched between both of 9GAG, VO and Aus. Kavo coming in with the rear. Looks like they have a clear shot to B and can easily plant this bomb here. Only one of WI6 left. Let's see if Chio can get a clutch in here. 4v1, 3v1 now. Chio taking out Fio. The unfortunate thing is he's not in that great of a position right here. I mean, he can run up to the B ridge, but looks like 9GAG's actually got that pretty well covered. Aus being behind the tree up here and watching the approach. Chew going a bit slower than actually. Yeah, probably a bit slower than he really should considering the time constraints. Kavu opting to rush him and take him out before he can do anything. Nagag could actually make another comeback here. Like they did last time. We shall see. WS6 opting to go for 3 defense at B and 2 at A again. Fairly sound strategy. Looks like 9GAG is actually going for a complete B rush here. As far, yeah, all their members are heading straight for B. Kavu moving up the center of B. Hanging out around the bunker. Looks pretty safe for him so far. WI6 is hanging quite far back, although they look like they are really prepared for a B rush as there are 3 members on B. Chill moving up probably a bit more than he should, considering he is very much out in the open here. Chill crouching around the ridge with no cover around. Could get easily taken out by 9GAG here and open up a window of opportunity on B. Chill falling down at the B bunker. Completely in this choke point here. Taking out Fio. Looks to be fine for now as none of 9GAG is anywhere in a position to take him out. Aus might be actually creeping around the B bunker. Chio doesn't watch his back. Oh, he is watching his back. They're gonna meet right here. Dueling at the B bunker. Chio taking out another one. It's not looking good for 9GAG now. Poor. Dollar has completely switched sides on the map. I don't know how he got from east to west so far, but he got taken out by Rezzy, so it didn't work out that well for him. A lot of wasted time. 20 seconds for Crow, he's really got to get the beat. Spazzing out and not knowing what to do, he is not in a good situation here. Taken out by Daddy. 9GAG started pretty strong on that one, with an intended B push, but somehow it fell apart. Two of them immediately getting taken out at one point, and then Dollar, for whatever reason, going to the complete opposite side of the map, betraying the rush. Little bit of disorganized play here, but they still could take it back. Once again, all of them going to the B side. Doesn't look like too hard of a push here, as Crow is hanging back quite far, and Kavu and Aus are both delayed. Dollar and Fio are both sitting behind the ridge. They're all sitting on the ridge, actually. Not too much of a push. Daddy taking out two of them. They really need to make something happen here. Crow moving up, Oz taking out Daddy. Big play for them as they have a little bit more breathing room here. Crow running around the B bunker again. Looking around possibly to see if Cheel is here again, which he is not. Cheel instead holding, going up to the B bunker now. He was holding back at B, defending it with Zekka and Rebu as last time. Cheel taking out Oz, very nice kill there. Crow pushing up to the B, Crow going to the B bunker instead. Tagged quite hard. Gets hit one more time, he is gone. 1v3 situation here. It's not looking good for Crow. He has no health and completely pinned down here. Taken out by Cheel at the B bunker, rushing up and taking him out before he could move anywhere else. And that actually looks like it's going to win the side for WI6. WI6 off to a comfortable lead from the first map. See if they can hold on to that in the next map, which will, in all likelihood, be Dawnville, if I know 9GAG at all. No, actually, Pavlov only rifles. Interesting. This I did not expect. Looks like they're going to use 3 nades, even with only rifles. Should be interesting. And we should definitely see a lot of nade play here. Asking for 3 nades tells me that they have probably practiced set nades on Pavlov quite a lot in this situation. 9GAG usually being very good with their nades on maps such as Harbor, Dawnville, and other instances. Pavlov, not really that much of a nade map, but we will see. Still waiting on a map switch here. Looks like Coder either... Yeah, he timed out. Should be back soon. Stream's up and running. Flo has actually told me that we're going to get another commentator in here. Looks like Mizery is going to join me and I won't be so lonely now. It makes me happy in the pants. Coder's back, so we should see a switch to Pavlov soon. Might be a bit of a delay as Zekka is AFK. Dollar showing the settings once again, and Coder setting it up. So yeah, Pavlov, only rifles. Pretty typical of Pavlov, I would say. You don't really see anything like OMP or all weapons on Pavlov. The nades are definitely an interesting choice. I believe they could be used quite effectively to deny any early pushes from whoever is on the Axis side, Pavlov being the only map in this game to actually have Axis planting the bomb for whatever reason. I have no idea what the developers were thinking when they did that. Because if you think about it, it is literally the only map that does this. But it does make sense from a campaign standpoint, because they are defending Pavlov's house here. Or what's left of Pavlov's house. And Pavlov is Russian, Sergeant Pavlov. Looks like the match is live, so we will be getting into this action immediately. Nade's coming into play already, as Vyuk is already taking out Cheel, denying any early push from Cheel. Rezzy made it into the basement, immediately taken out by Crow. 9GAG mounting a very stern defense here. You can definitely see why they wanted the nades. Immediately taking out Cheel, one of WI6's primary members, I would say, on this map. 5-1. Very little hope here for Daddy, unfortunately, still staying at German spawn. looking around, looks almost slightly confused. Not much he can do, taken out by Kagu and a solid team ace. Nearly every 9-gag member had a kill here, and none of them died. Only one lacking a kill currently is Dollar. Fairly solid across the board. Watching Reboot coming out of the WI6 spawn, you immediately see a hail of nades just coming straight for his face, and you can really see why 9-gag wanted the nades on this map. Just bombarding any early rushes. Reboot actually taking out one of 9-gag's members here. Could make a push. Even now, 4-4. 9-gag pushing them back, taking out two of WI6's members. 3-5, advantage to 9-gag. Looking at Resigner here, he has pushed into the main building, taking out Kavu from behind. Reboo also taking out Dollar in the meantime. 9-gag now looking like the ones in the dire situation here, although Crow slightly evening it up 2v1. Could still take this back for another round. Resigner being taken out. Now a 1v1 situation. Chill on the outside of the building and Crow on the, what is this, third floor? Yes, third floor. Playing it very defensively here, backing up into a cornered room. Chio cautiously looking around, being very careful not to make any sound. Unfortunately, was that him? Or was that Crow that just made that sound? I couldn't even tell. Someone picked up a health pack here. Chio going into the A plant, opting not to actually. Crouching around the second floor, checking every little orifice. Picking up a health pack, made some sound there. Not really that key of a factor for Crow, popping up at the exact wrong spot, looking the opposite way from Crow. Look at this round cam. Pops up looking the exact opposite way. Unfortunate for Chiel, fortunate for Crow. 2-0, showing 9-gag has definitely practiced this map. Hail of nades coming for the rushers. WI6 using their own nades as well to bombard the outside of the house? I don't even think there's any 9-gag outside the house. Dollar is now, but he appears to be the only one. No longer there. Taken out by Zekka. WI6 pushing pretty hard into the basement here. Reboot quietly coming up the stairs. Opting not to go for the ramp and instead going for the stairs in the back. Actually going out the back to check for anyone checking outside. Sees a 9-gag member, duels with him, kills Oss. Almost being taken out by 9-gag here, wounded by someone on the second floor. And looks like Mizery has joined me. Hello, Mizery.
Hello, people. Okay, first of all, shout out to Cactus. Hello, Cactus.
And he's khaki watches.
Yeah, he is.
It's a grand entrance there.
Yep. Okay, so what's going on?
Alright, allow me to update you here.
Okay.
In this current round, 9-gag is, as you can see, 2v1 now. Kavu actually taking out Reboot here.
Okay, let's see.
Looks like they're going to push him pretty hard. As for the previous map, Hurtgen, WI6 won the first side 7-5, and won the second side 7-3.
Yeah. Okay.
It was their map, so the advantage was to them in terms of map familiarity.
And the score in total on Hurtgen?
Looks like it was 14 for WI6 and 8 for 9-gag.
Okay, so they got a lot of work to do.
Yep, 9-gag definitely making a comeback here, considering they did pick this map for themselves and...
They always choose Pavlov.
Do they? In my experience, they've always chosen Dawnville. But definitely showing their knowledge of this map and knowledge of the settings, as they have been defending the bombs quite well.
And Kavu is the... last one there, and... oh, he gets a hit. And he takes it home.
Takes out Chio, giving another round to 9-gag. 3-0 so far. This is just the first side, so... anything could happen.
Watcher6 actually trained this map against us, because they knew 9-gag would choose it.
Did they?
Yep.
I actually did play a fun war with them yesterday, and... oh, what the hell? Rebu actually got taken out by a nade there, but the kill feed did not even show it on my screen. I don't know if you noticed that.
I didn't see it.
Rebu is actually a key kill for 9gag here, as Rebu is the highest scoring player on WI6 at the moment. 5-4. Yep, next closest person has 1 kill compared to Rebu's 5.
And another down.
I'm almost certain this is going to win the round for 9gag, but WI6 could make a comeback here. 3-5, the advantage is not in their favor. 4-2 now. Quick bit of action in the first floor.
Everything is going so Resi fast for me. Let's see.
3-2. Still an advantage to 9gag. WI6 systematically taking them out, though.
9gag holding back quite far. Nice move by Daddy.
2-2. Kavu dueling with someone here. Kavu taking out Resi in the basement. Daddy taking out Kavu, however, on the first floor, leaving 1v1. Daddy out the back door. Fio looking around for him. Could
he
take
knows
him
where
out
he
here.
Is. He knows where he is.
He does not anymore, as Daddy has moved into the middle. Daddy in the house, making a lot of noise. Could meet him head on here. I think they both know where each other are.
They're going in circles now.
Yeah, they're chasing each other around the house. They're literally following the same path right now. Oh, Feel missing a key shot there. Choking
just
slightly.
Chasing him. He has no time, so.
Yep, planting A.
Feel
missing another
by
key
Fio.
Shot. I think he actually hit him on the second one.
Another
did
miss.
Not kill him. Oh, Daddy tagging him, even though Feo had low health already. Both of these players are going to die from one more shot. There's no doubt about that. They've tanked all they can.
You had 4 misses in a row already.
Yeah. Feo going through a defuse here. I don't know if Daddy's going to be able to shut him down from the defuse. Can he see him?
Oh,
he misses. Oh, Feo lets go of the bomb. He could
have 1 second to go.
He could have had that defuse. He's in a very nice position here, leaning around the corner.
Well,
I don't think Daddy knows his defuse.
No, he doesn't know. He doesn't.
No, he can't see him. Oh, Fio got it.
Smart move.
4-0. 9gag definitely showing their superiority over this map here.
Come to be a total walkover.
I find it quite interesting that 9gag chose to have 3 nades and an only rifle setup, but it definitely shows why, because they have been taking out key WI6 players
and
at
again,
the beginning with nades,
best shot.
Bombardments. Yeah, Oz taking out Zeka over there on the, what was that, the east side, I think?
Yeah, east side.
Yep. He didn't even get out the entrance to the building.
Watcher 6 is still pinned down at their spawn house.
Double teaming someone in the trenches here, looks like it's Oz. Oz being taken out by Daddy. 9gag actually having the advantage now. Or disadvantage, sorry.
The key thing is to rush, like, the first 5 seconds you should be out of the house and almost in their house.
Definitely as a German, yes. You really want to push that bomb. If you can get in there, immediately get the bomb planted, it causes so much confusion on the Russian side. Because there's so many corridors you could be hiding in, waiting for them to come defuse it. There's just so many rooms to look in. Like, take the example from a few rounds ago. I believe it was Crow hiding. It was a 1v1 situation. Chill versus Crow. Correct me if I'm wrong. It might not have been Crow. It might have been someone else. But Crow was hiding in a room that had no other connections to it. It was just the tub in the back with the window or anything like that. Chill pops out. Looks the exact opposite way that Crow's looking. Crow immediately gets a back shot and takes the round for 9gag. If Chio would have looked the other way, the exact opposite way, the round would have gone to WI6 just by the sheer momentum he had looking through there.
And it's but one round for Watcher 6.
50-50 chance. Unfortunately, Chio looked the wrong way. And yeah, one round for Watcher 6, so looks like they might make a comeback here.
I don't think so, CP.
You never know.
You never know.
It could happen.
I want to see 9gag on the other side. Let's see if they rush the main house. I think
Definitely gonna rush. I don't foresee them holding back at all.
That's what Watcher 6 is not doing. They never rush the house in the first seconds.
Yeah. I mean, I suspect at least 4 9 gag members, like two immediately raiding the basement, one going to maybe the south or north side, and the other going to the opposite side of that one, and maybe one holding back. I don't know. They may all rush in unison. If one holds back, that's kind of okay. Yeah, you can cover the others, cover the windows and entrances and all that. Meanwhile, I've been talking, there's been two people taken out from both sides, 3v3. WI6 actually taking out 3 9 gang members in total.
And my second shout out goes to Blue, GSC Blue. You're welcome, buddy.
So many shout outs, Mizery.
Just two.
Hey, I told you about this comeback. Look.
Yeah,
see?
They did it.
WI6.
Yeah. Nice move by Rezzy.
One more round there, yeah. Immediately taking out two of them in a row. Rezzy's actually passed Rebu at this point. I don't think Rebu's gotten a kill since the first round?
Yeah.
No, second round, maybe. Couldn't have been the first round, because that would have been an ace. Either way, Zekka getting instantly taken out, giving 9gag an advantage here.
Again, that was like two rounds ago, the same thing, on east side again.
Indeed. Taking out Daddy now. 3v5 situation here. Not
and
looking
again,
good for WI6.
No,
definitely
again,
not looking good for WI6 now.
They camp again at the house, and then they all get slaughtered.
Yeah, like just looking at Chiel, the last one alive, he is still in the spawn.
Getting down in the house again.
Bombarded by nades at this point. I didn't even know 9gag were saving their nades.
I think he can take out two more. That's one.
Yep.
Then it's over.
Trying to let them come to him.
Just no
Aussie. Unfortunately,
is,
that's not gonna work.
At his building, look at this. There's no chance. When he jumps out, it's over.
Unless he gets a really lucky flick shot here, there's no way he's coming out of this building.
No way.
Or unless Aus gets too impatient, you can see him leaning back and forth here.
Getting anxious.
Very anxious. Chiel actually tagged someone, I think it was Dollar, as Dollar moved back into the house. Opting to go for the other side.
I don't get why Aussie just doesn't go, because he knows Heel's aiming the other side. Oh, and he comes out. Yep, that's it.
Allies win.
Pretty close of a tussle between Aussie and Chiel here. Barely missing his shot. Or, no, he didn't miss it. He actually tagged him with it.
They just jumped right into each other.
Aus just managed to absorb it. Rebu might get immediately taken out and getting tagged by Nate. Good god. That bombardment of Nate
down
the trench.
Yep. Rezzy made a nice rush into the building.
Is he there already? He has
already,
been rushing
yep.
quite a bit. Oh yeah, he went for
again,
the first
Zeki.
Floor. 9gag is someone in the basement. Rezzy doesn't know that quite yet, although he is checking the basement quite frequently.
Well, he saw him like 10 seconds ago.
Did he? Wasn't
yeah, he
quite
did.
Paying attention. As he might be in a bit of a situation here, as 9gag is intently watching that ramp. Rezzy
yeah,
going down to the
down,
basement.
He takes him down, yeah. He got him, so.
Yeah.
Basement is clean now.
That's true, but there was a 9gag member watching the ramp here, but they are no longer doing that. Kabu instead going to the tub at the window here. Proning in the doorway, surprisingly. He's very exposed if anyone's still at spawn. Going through to the A plant. Fake plant, it looks like.
Where would just
Kabu.
East side?
Looks like 9gag only has two members left here.
And Revu is following the last guy. But he misses the shot.
Aus sitting around the A plant here, making sure no one gets that down. Fio taking someone out, evening it up here. 2v2. Aus tagging someone at the first floor.
Fio spotted Revu 2.
Oss running around to A side.
There's no time left, so...
Yeah, 20 seconds. They have got to get to that plan.
Ossie got A and Fio got B.
Oss got A too. Not quite easily here. He's in a bad position.
Fio missing his shots to run again. Away.
Taking out the planter here. Oh! Teal actually getting the plant down. He was ready for that. A bit of a situation here, almost falling to his death, barely catching the ledge there.
I think he doesn't have time to go upstairs anymore because he's already defusing. Oh,
he did let go of it, but he's on it now.
Those
he
are
might
not
be able to
nice
take him
moves
out.
By Fio. Look, he just...
Yup, he let go of it again.
Yeah, he let go.
How
again.
Has Teal not died so far? Okay, there we go.
So lucky for Fio because he missed two complete shots and then he just released the button when he was defusing.
Yeah, major misfires by both teams there as both of them were running around with very wide crosshairs just spraying at each other. But 9GAG takes the round and it is now 6-2. Very much in favor of 9GAG. Opening nade bombardment by 9GAG.
Again, they're pinned down at their house. I think it's the best tactic to all rush in the first 5 seconds.
I believe you have said that before, Mizery.
I know, but they never do it. They should learn from. They should learn.
They do appear to be pushing up a little bit now. Two of them in basement, I think. One outside. Chill throwing nades in the windows. One of them got taken out a second ago. Zekka, I believe, was. Sitting back in the ruins. Ribu being taken out, going to the east side now. Or, I'm sorry, that was the north side, actually.
Nice move by Dollar.
Dollar mounting a very strong defense here as he takes out both Rezzy and Daddy. Taking out Ribu before that, even.
Had a little luck there, but whatever.
Dollar, definitely the MVP of this round. Unless Chio can clutch this, might be possible.
He will get the last player. And he gets taken out.
Yep. Win. Surrounded.
So 7-2.
A little bit too much there. Yep, 7-2.
They got 5 points back. So what's the score now in total?
The score total, it looks to be 16 for WI6 and
13 for
no, 15 for 9GAG, I think. Yeah,
they're up by one only. Okay, it's gonna be hard for Watcher 6.
Indeed. They don't have that much of an advantage anymore.
Just the one round.
Looks like Crow's actually leaving, so should be a sub coming in pretty soon. Not entirely sure if this is live yet.
No,
they're playing like it's live.
No, they're not. Heal's just rushing. He never rushes.
very astute observation.
I think it's time for another shout-out.
Who does this
no,
shout
it's not, it's not.
It's not?
No, it's not time yet.
Somebody give us a shout-out. Please? We'll love you forever.
Yeah, I got some fans, so...
Oss just naded himself there after taking out Zekka.
It's not live, right?
I really don't know. No one specifically stated it was live, but I think I guess down the player.
They're waiting for the fifth.
Yeah. He didn't actually say he was leaving until halfway into the first round, though. So they may half of them may think it's live.
Allies win.
So 9GAG actually managed to get some points on Hurricane.
Yeah, it was a very even match. On the first side of Hurricane, 9GAG was defending on the Axis side. And originally it was 4-0 in favor of WI6. 9GAG managed to tie it up at 5-5. Huge comeback by them.
Huge, yeah. Because Hurricane is really the map of Watcher 6 nowadays.
It is. We
of course used to play Watcher 6 member.
We used to play Pavlov a lot. Pavlov, not Pavlov, Pow Camp Power camp only rifles?
Yeah, because Pavlov isn't really your map, guys.
No. We don't practice Pavlov that much. Used to be pretty good at Power camp, though, but I haven't really seen us play it that much recently. Although, to be honest, I haven't been on that.
You're
much
not
recently,
really active so. Anymore, CP.
So I can't say anything here.
Are you gonna play more nowadays?
A little bit more, I suppose.
Are you busy with school?
I have been, but I am coming back a little bit. I have been a lot more active during European times recently.
Well, it's nice to have you back.
And with all the American servers being shut down soon, I'm sure I will be playing on
European
servers.
Yeah, what's that about? What's that about?
Well, about 90% of the American servers are hosted by my friend Ringo, who runs AdeptServers.net.
Okay.
Server hosting company. He wants to get out of the server business, and he is shutting all of his servers down. So that means most of the American servers are going poof.
So bye-bye cod1.1.
Yeah. Endless, I believe, is not from Ringo. I believe Endless is hosted on an independent VPS, so they will be staying up on their own accord.
Okay, so that's cool.
Otherwise, everyone else will be looking to get their own providers, I assume. Or a new provider.
Yeah.
I'm sure one will pop up. Always does. And now the match is live. WY6 is immediately getting taken out by the grenade barrage.
Hey, look at 9GAG. They rushed the house in the first few seconds.
You notice three of WY6's members, all of 9GAG's frags, are from nades.
Yeah.
Just shows how powerful their nades
look,
are.
Look, 9GAG is already on the third floor. That rush.
It is. Vio could easily plant B here.
Kafu could plant B too, but he didn't.
Somebody made a fake. I guess that was Kabu.
Yeah. Two fakes. Zeka doesn't know what to do. He's just looking around.
Daddy just sitting at the top near the roof. Looking around the sides. Another fake plant from 9GAG, it seems like. Daddy making a huge miss here. Getting a kill on Dollar, though.
Zeka gets a hit.
See someone else. Oh, barely misses Kabu.
Whoa, and
the
nice rush
goes to 9GAG, wow.
The nice draw, people.
Very fast rush there. Just showing how valid the strategy you were detailing to me is.
Yeah. So, wy6 needs to win 7-5. No, I mean 9GAG needs to win 7-5.
As far as my calculations go here, I believe the scores are all tied up. In total, I mean.
In total. And again, 9GAG is already in the house. Bad cover by wy6. The 9GAG people are already
here.
At the end of the house already, so that's quick.
Player advantage in favor of 9GAG. Ribu actually looking in the complete wrong places here. He has a nice position out on that ledge. If he would have just looked below him, he could have taken out two 9GAG members almost in a row there. Does take out MRS right there, though. It almost feels a bit awkward seeing MRS. Do you know who MRS is?
No.
You don't?
Who is it?
I was just wondering because I didn't really want to sit here and call him MRS. I figured he had an actual non-abbreviated tag, but I have no idea.
Like Mars?
Watching wants to know. Maybe? I don't know. I'm just going to continue saying MRS and look like an idiot.
Okay, well, I'll do it with you.
Meanwhile, while we've been talking about this, the plant has been down for quite a while, only 20 seconds left on it.
And Daddy's on his own.
Dueling 9GAG right here, which is not really what he needs to do. He needs to get to that plant, which he's doing right now. Taking out Kavu.
And a
looking the wrong way at the wrong time. Unfortunate for Daddy. Giving the round to 9GAG. 2-0 now. It's like 9GAG has a very comfortable lead now.
Gonna be a close match.
Yes, it is.
And again, I'm gonna tell the strategy, 9GAG again rushing within the 5
Being taken out by Chiel, though. Chiel expecting the rush. Dollar in the building already. First floor. Yeah, going up to the second floor. Being very aggressive here. Sees a wy6 member. Running away.
Going for the B plant.
Someone's at B already. Theo, yep, breathing. Got him. MRS, the only one left for 9-gag versus all five of wy6.
MRS? Who's
running
MRS?
Around the first floor. Are you really gonna do that again? Unfortunately for MRS, it's taken out by wy6, and that gives wy6 one more round.
A quick round by wy6.
It was. Chiel really got two key kills right off the bat there, taking out two of the rushers. Hard rush. All of 9-gag are in the same spot, almost.
They're expecting the rushers now.
They really are. Two of them being taken out, and one more being taken by nades. Dollar and MRS in the same spot. Not good for them to bunch up here, but the nades are going nowhere near them.
MRS? Who's MRS?
I don't know, but he's dead.
He's dead now.
Dollar the only one left, running around the back of the first floor. Not looking too good for Dollar, unfortunately.
He can take out two.
He does see one of the wy6 members here. Two of them ganging up on him now. This could be it for him. Yep, it is.
Nothing
giving another round to wy6. wy6 may pull this one back from the brink here. Actually, this really wasn't from the brink, to be honest, because the score is fairly even.
wy6 is up 1 point again.
I believe they are, yes. Taking out another key rusher here. Dollar not being able to go to the first floor as he usually does.
wy6 really getting the hang of this.
You might want to fix your microphone there, Mizery.
User left your channel.
And Mizery is currently out of it. 3v2 now. Player advantage to wy6.
User joined your channel.
Yeah, all my fans know what happened.
What was that?
That happens a lot.
Does it?
Yeah, I'm not gonna get into it.
I never really noticed before, to be honest, when playing with you all the while back. Did you get a new microphone or something?
Well, it's the same mic, but it's old.
Ah, okay. Understandable. Meanwhile, player advantage to wy6 here, 2v1. Fio getting taken out by Daddy, giving wy6 another point here.
And that's 3 rounds in a row now where wy6.
Indeed. wy6 showing that they can and will take this map away from 9-gag. Maybe. It's a little almost redundant there. Will and maybe.
Nice rush by Rebu on the east side.
Indeed.
Smart move.
Playing the defense very aggressively. In the end, didn't turn out that well for him, although he did pick up a kill. 1-for-1, I'd say that's fairly even, to be honest. 9-gag having the player disadvantage at the moment.
And it seems, again, this round is going to wy6.
Yeah, 9-gag seems to be getting a little spooked here. They're not pushing up nearly as hard as they were before. They're now hanging back at their spawn like wy6 was doing.
Now wy6 knows they rush every round, they don't know what to do.
Indeed.
It seems so.
They seem to be a little bit scared of the early pickoffs. Oss moving around the ruins didn't work out too well for him.
No one sees Kavu in the trench.
Which is quite surprising, because I'm pretty sure one of them was leaning out the third floor. I think, yep, Daddy was leaning out the third floor. Did not see him, though. Daddy almost falling to his death right in front of Chiel. Kavu still slowly moving around. Did not go for the basement, instead going for the north side.
Needs to get 4 kills in 40 seconds.
Chiel is there to meet him. He might find him.
Oh,
huge miss by Chiel there. Kavu stays alive, but he gets tagged by a Daddy over there on the south side wall. 3v1, still not looking that great for Kavu, considering the player seconds. Advantage. Oh yeah, the time, definitely. Taken out by Rezzy, giving another round to WI6.
That's four in a row now. Let's see what Nyingak is gonna do next round.
Hopefully they'll get some good rushes going and bring this back. If they just stay back like they have been doing recently, they're not gonna get anywhere, like you said.
Oh, but Kavu makes the rush. He makes the rush. Inside the basement.
Three of them now got in there. Quite quickly. Actually, it was only two of them. Theo's hanging back this time. Did rush before.
Dollars in the building, too.
Indeed. Player advantage to 9-gag now. 4v3. Looks like all of 9-gag's players are rushing up now with the increased confidence. Dollar getting a nice bash on Rezzy there. And one more WI6 player. Rebu. Where is Rebu? He's on the third floor?
Yeah,
nope, that's the first floor. Now he's on the second. Big jump there. Sees the bomb. Immediately going for it, surprisingly. Probably gonna get taken out, considering, yep, two of them could easily see him right there. Taken out, giving another round to 9-gag. 9-gag was a little bit more aggressive that round, and it really worked out for them.
One more round by wy6, and they have at least a draw now.
You sure?
According to your...
I think it's two more, actually. I haven't tallied it up recently. You know. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's two more, actually.
Okay.
I can't say for certain. I'll have to tally it up. But I'm pretty sure it's two. Either way, player count fairly even, 4v4. Few of 9-gag already in the building. Surprisingly, Fio opting to hang back with a little late push, getting taken out by Zekka, though. Late push did not work out for Fio there.
Dollar and Ozzy on the first floor.
Second floor now. Could get an A plant down, although he opts not to go for it. Instead, checking every room that he can.
Nice move.
Takes out Rezzy here.
Who is Dollar, by the way?
To be honest, I have no idea.
No, the first time I saw him play was like a few months ago.
Was it?
Yeah.
Could be someone we already know under a different name.
Probably.
That tends to happen quite a bit in 1.1. Meanwhile, 9-gag taking the round from WI6, tying it up at 4-4. Looks like WI6 actually has a 1-point advantage here.
A 1-point?
I think,
okay.
Or... Wait, hang on. Yeah, 1-point advantage. So 9-gag really needs to score some points here. And it's not looking like it's gonna happen this round so far, considering two of them have been taken out with the full roster of WI6 still in the game. Two v5 now. 1v4. That was a quick turn of events. Still the advantage to WI6, and WI6 taking the round for 9-gag from 9-gag.
Yeah, one more round now, and it's a draw.
Yep. So this has been a very close game so far.
Very close.
Points have always almost been completely even. Rebu almost nading himself in the second floor of the spawn building. Opting to go for the roof now.
Typical Rebu to do that.
Indeed. Nice view on 9-gag from up near the roof. Taking out Oss. If he repositions himself, he could see the entirety of ruins. There is a lot of 9-gag in the ruins, instead opting to go for the back of the building. 9 gag evening up the player count here, 3-3. Kabu dueling with someone on the first floor. Looks like it's going to be Resiner. Kabu being taken out by Daddy, though, giving the player advantage to wy6. A lot of action from both sides, a lot of shots being exchanged.
Rebu going after the wrong player. He's going after Rebu.
Wait, Rebu's going after Rebu? What?
No, Daddy's going after Rebu.
Daddy's going after Rebu.
Yeah, he thought it was another player from 9gag.
A little bit of non-existent team killing action here.
Let's see if they can find Dollar. Dollar gets a miss.
If this was actually in any of the 1.5 leagues, I believe they keep team damage on, so he could have taken
friendly
out
fire, yeah.
Dollar almost evening up the player count here. 2v1 still, though.
They know where he is now.
Indeed. He really needs to go for the plant, though. Only has 30 seconds left, and he's going to the basement for some reason.
Not very smart. Or they don't expect it.
Indeed. He does appear to have enough time to
Daddy
get to A,
sees
though.
Him.
Yep, he is seen. This is not going to be good for him. He needs to go for a plant now. Going for B. There's plenty
upstairs.
Of time to plant this.
Ray's coming
slight.
Up.
Slightly out of position, he might get the plant down. He did get the plant on Rezzy with a flick shot there, taking out Dollar and getting the defuse. This is going to tie it up for wy6.
We need 3 rounds in a row for 9gag.
Yep. 9gag can only tie the game from here on out.
Let's spectate 9gag.
Indeed. I just got asked for a link to the stream on Xfire, and then the guy immediately disconnected. Why do you ask for a stream and then immediately disconnect? Ooh, someone from 9gag had a really nice nade there. I just watched it from
Oh my god.
Double nade from Daddy there. Lots of nade exchanges.
Doesn't look good. 2 players left.
Indeed. Only 2 left for 9gag. This could be the winning point for wy6.
MRS and Kavu. They could take this home.
Could. Some very strong players here for 9gag. Kavu being taken out though. MRS on his own. Can he pull this back? Does not look like it so far. Being tagged up by wy6. Taken out. wy6 takes the victory from 9gag. Usurping
it
from right under their noses from their own map. Very good play by both teams here. Very even scores. Very, very close.
Hey people, thanks for watching, and see you next time.
Yep, see you everybody.